and it begins again. Last night's hotel was pretty good. Sleep was fucking great. I think we got like 9 hours of sleep or something like that last night. And today we're headed to Savannah, Georgia. Hopefully we're gonna be doing some like filming just because the area itself is so pretty. So we're gonna be doing that. My brother actually was excited about getting there early to do that, which is something new for him. And then as I was trying to make Matt his coffee, this wonderful explosion occurred. Look at that. Look at that. The pod was right in line with the strip. And then it exploded. You know, can't do everything. Made it. We are in Blufton, South Carolina. Well, I guess we made it earlier. We made it to the venue already. But now we've made it to the hotel. We're feeling great. We're feeling like we got lots of time. Sound check was great. And we're probably gonna maybe try to record some music out here. It's fucking gorgeous outside. I mean, this place is out of control looking, man. All the Spanish moss in the trees, which there's none of here, but on the drive in there was. Ah, there's some Spanish moss.
You can't see it.
But, man, super excited. Tonight's sold out and just feeling great. Voice is feeling good. Drive has been good. Work has been good. Finished another vlog. Finished a couple just like pieces for my brother to use for promotion. So, do we have the keys? Maybe they're up top. Either way, we got like an hour at the hotel. So, we're gonna like shower and just kind of hang out and I don't know, just get ready. So, good night tonight.
Stars and dance up in the sky. You wait for the night. You're wearing my eye. Waiting patiently. How can we to be the man strong enough to hold up? Now fuck it up. And how can we to be the man strong enough to hold up?
shit ton of light, then it's fine.
Is it simple? That's more important.
Or medium. More important is show the fans what you ate.
It is. Then listen to the end of a 16-hour conversation.
This is an easy show. You don't want to see what ends.
So I just said, that kid wanted to take
that. Thank you so much.
Pure and simple. And maybe you're right. Maybe he wanted to let them know.
Oh,
they should have treated him better.
This is
right? Isn't that what he
I lived in the South a couple years, and it's just, it's good to be back. We're called EAsyfriend, and, we're gonna play some tunes for you now, but as soon as the guitar comes out.
Can you mute that?
Yeah! Perfect, he's like, what's going on? I'm Eric, by the way.
I'm Matt.
And we're EAsyfriend.
Awesome. How long you been listening to Trapped?
Gosh, since I was in middle school.
Amazing. Do you have a favorite song?
All-time favorite, hands down, is Experience. That's actually going to be my next tattoo, is the lyrics from the song.
Amazing. Do you have one more?
I would say Echo, just because it's, you know, a classic, of course.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Are you really excited for tonight?
Oh my gosh, yes.
Okay, cool. Well, thank you very much for answering those questions, and let's get in there and have a blast.
Thank you.